Comparatively, I'm as tall as a traffic light, but longer than 12 milk cartons.
Physically, Sheridan suffers from chronic back pain and is often rendered unconscious due to low ceilings and lighting fixtures. But her elevated ambition and positive outlook goes unwavered.
Even though my height is restrictive, I still do regular indoor things. I have Facebook, favorite TV shows, and of course a sweet tooth.